Regroup tens. Find 652 minus 429. First, we can subtract the ones. We cannot subtract 9 from 2. We'll regroup 1 10 as 10 ones. That leaves 4 tens. How many ones do we have now? 10 plus 2 is 12. We can subtract 9 from 12. 12 minus 9 equals 3. Next, subtract the tens. There are 4 tens. 4 minus 2 equals 2. Finally, subtract the hundreds. 6 minus 4 equals 2. So, 652 minus 429 equals 223.